This morning we're in the maintenance shop of the American Muscle Car Museum, Melbourne, Florida. We're fixing to do a coolant change on this 1969 Hemi Orange Dodge Daytona, one of the big NASCAR cars. Today we're lucky enough we have a representative from Evans Coolant that's come down, Amelia.
Hello everyone.
And she's going to be helping us do the changeover on this car. So we've got all of our fittings in place. All we need to do now is hook up our coolant lines, and we'll get started changing this. We're putting in the prep fluid, which has been specifically designed to purge the water from the system. It's really a neat thing. Once you get the prep fluid run through it, and you're pretty happy with the fluid coming out, then what we're going to do is we'll take the lines off, we'll put the hose back on, we'll fire the car up, run it probably 10-12 minutes, get it up to temperature, and then we'll take the lines off again, and then we'll pump in the actual coolant, and We'll do a little segment on that when you see it coming in on the sight glass here. So let's get started. We have a sight glass in the return, and you can always tell the product is coming back through here. When we get to this coolant stage, you'll understand, because it's an amber color and this will all change. So, full of prep fluid now. So what we're going to do is take these hoses off, and I'll move the fittings out of the radiator hose, and that way I can put the hoses back on the radiator. We can start the car up, move it outside, run it, bring it up to temperature, bring it back in before we start the actual coolant stage of the exchange here. So I'll just get busy draining that right now. We've had the car with the prep in it, we've had it running, came up to temperature. Now we're ready to change that over to the permanent cooling, the Evans Waterless. So we'll go ahead and get our hoses hooked up and go ahead and change that out. So ready. Wait. Got one more to go here. Yeah. All right, now hit it. What we're going to do is we pump this in. It's an amber color. We'll watch the sight tube over here on this hose, and as that starts to pump a real nice solid stream of amber, then we'll know that we've got coolant everywhere. So we'll stop the machine, take a hose loose, take a little sample, mm-hmm. run it on the refractometer, find out exactly the percentage of water that's in the solution. We need to be 3% or less. So. Yep. Might have to give it a minute or two. 2.5. So we're probably good. We'll let that go at 2.5. We know the protection is there, so at 2.5 we know it's good.
Yeah. So we call it successful.
So we call it successful, exactly. And that is another successful Evans Waterless Coolant Exchange.
Thank you very much, Jerry.
You are welcome.
Awesome job.
Glad to have you.
Thanks.